you should be able to test your kids to make sure that they're staying on the straight and narrow.
Some parents are fighting back at the major drug problem affecting young people in our community. Good evening, everyone, and thanks so much for joining us this evening.
There are many ways you can find out if your child is doing drugs. One of them is a simple 5-minute test. You can even buy them at dollar stores.
But do these at-home drug tests actually work? Valley News Team's crime and safety reporter Nicole Johnson investigates.
We collect the urine sample, and our little coffee maker over here actually interprets the results.
This is Vicky Schmidt. She knows just about everything there is to know when it comes to testing for drugs.
If you suspect something is up with your kids, do you think parents should do something?
Mm-hmm.
And what do you recommend?
Well, depending on how they would handle it, mm-hmm. because if you come in and want to test your child, what are you going to do if they test negative? You've now broken that trust barrier between you and your child. And how do you get that back?
Come up with an action plan, says Vicky. Are you going to send them to treatment, kick them out of the house, or just talk to them?
I wish I could say every test was negative. And it would scare you to death if I told you how many weren't.
So, if you want to find out for sure, you have a couple options. Take them to the doctor, bring them to a lab, or do an at-home test like one of these.
Dip this little stick into the urine.
I bought these tests on Amazon for $3 each. They are similar to the ones sold in stores. We tried two of them. One with the urine Vicky saved for me that tested positive for marijuana. The other is clean.
It's already showing me a negative answer.
In this case, they both worked. But Vicky says there are a few problems with at-home tests.
I don't want to use that bottom of the bucket, save a buck. Test.
First of all, this type of test only screens for marijuana. And if it comes back positive, it's actually a non-negative. That means there's a chance it's clean.
The accuracy, it could pick up just about anything.
There's also a chance your child could be cheating, buying or borrowing urine, using pills, or even drinking bleach. Another option is taking your child to a doctor's office.
It stays in their medical record forever.
Vicky doesn't think that's a good idea.
It's sad it follows them. I don't want it to chase you for the rest of your life.
Your best bet is going to an independent lab. Vicky says if you're going to test your child, make sure it's accurate.
If I see you failed this drug test, it's going to mess with your world.
The Dollar Tree in Fargo sells tests like the ones we used, but last week I couldn't find them in the store or online. An employee told me when they get a shipment in, they just fly off the shelves. However, Vicky says if you're buying one, be careful because the store or online company needs to be certified. And some people are just trying to make a fast buck.
Thanks, Nicole. Another big part of knowing if your child is doing drugs is being educated on the signs. If you're interested, we have more information. It's on our website. Go to valleynewslive.com and click on this story.